Will the Secretary of State acknowledge that for the third consecutive year, more than half of Scottish income taxpayers will pay less tax than the UK? Can he explain to these UK taxpayers why his government is ripping them off?
I would say to the Honourable Lady that that figure of less tax is correct. More than about 56% of Scots will pay less tax. And before the Scottish Nationalists get over jubilant, I would point out that that's the grand amount of 40 pence per week.